I know you're a free bird and all, and you're gonna do what you want when you want. But you could at least let me know you're alive, you know? I don't want to say anything, but you missed your last checkup. And like I told you a million times, just call when you can, okay? See ya.
B, déjate de pendejadas. Straight to voicemail again? What's going on with you, eh? Lose your tongue or what? Así, claro. Bueno, I wanted to tell you I'm cooking a supper on Sunday for Jackie's birthday. All his favorite food. Chilaquiles, tamales. If I could get some real corn, oy, maybe even elote. It'd be nice if you could come over. Think about it. Cuídate, amorcito. Take care, love.
Hey, V! Long time no see. Let me guess, you still the top of your game in all of Night City? Yeah, I left all that. I guess I'm just calling to say thanks. For everything. Wasn't until I'd left everything behind that I realized how depressed I was for all that time. Take it from me, V. If you ever get the chance, just leave. Leave and don't look back. The weight it takes off your shoulders, I can't even describe it. All right, enough lecturing. Take it easy, man.
Really? You're just gonna avoid me? Of course you would, you fucking coward. Here's a bit of advice for you, Johnny. Enjoy your new lease on life, because it's not gonna last long. I'm serious. Believe me when I say I'm going to find you, you fucking psychopath! Wherever you're hiding. And when I do, I'm gonna rip V out of your head. Don't ask me how, but so far I'm counting on sheer will. You know what you are, Johnny? A parasite! A fucking tapeworm! You hear me? Enjoy the little time you have left.
Hello, V. Saul speaking. Heard about something big happening in Night City, with a certain V in the lead role. Don't know what you plan to do now, but just remember, we always take care of our own. And, you're one of us now, V. You're an Alda Caldo. Remember that. Take care of yourself, V, and see you around.
V, hey! Can you hear me? Shit, is this thing recording? Okay, well, all of us have been wondering when you're finally gonna drop by. We can get a barbecue going, knock a few back, do a couple of races, or pay a friendly visit to the Raff and Shiv. Guess what I'm trying to say is, well, Badlands could use a badass like you, V. Don't know what you got on your plate right now. But remember, you're welcome out here anytime. All right, now, take care.
Got your message. Johnny, look, I've been around long enough to know that anything is possible in your fucked up world. But I never imagined this, even from you. You must have made a pretty big impression on V for getting him on board with this, so hats off. I'm just wondering, how you feel about that, Johnny? Having another person give their life for you. Especially when you're probably just back to all-nighters and cheap tequila, laughing at how stupid he was. Or has your conscience finally learned its lesson? That is, if you've even got one. Good luck out there, Johnny. And don't ever come back to Night City.
Hey, B, so funny thing just happened. Oh, fuck's sake. Voicemail again. Do you ever answer the phone? Like, ever? Seriously. I can get through to Data Term customer service faster than you. What did I even... Oh, yeah. You know that Us Cracks agent called me? And asked if I would go on tour with them. At first, I was like, oh, my dead fucking body. But then I thought, hey, wait, I could actually be fun. So, who knows?
Well, there's the latest gossip for you, if you even care. Call me back when you can, okay? Peace out.
B, hey. So, here's the thing. A couple fellas from the 5th Precinct busted a shop selling illegal iron. Sawed-offs, stun guns, mustard gas canisters. Orders from on up were to blow it all to the ground. But then I thought, maybe there's a better way to use all this stuff for a good cause. I still remember what you did for us, for me and Randy. The city needs more people like you. And I'm gonna make sure they're equipped. This one's on me, V. See you around.
Before samurai committed to seppuku, they wrote Jisei, a death poem. It contained their final thoughts about life, about death. I have read many of them of late. Some were truly works of beauty. Yet, I am not a samurai, so I bid you farewell with simple words. Rot in hell, Xero.
Hey, V. Jefferson Perales here. You know, mayor of Night City. I'm calling about our recent program to tackle homelessness. What would you say about being the head of my security detail, huh? As you know, the number of people I can trust are few and far between. Next week, we're going to be raising the city's taxes. So, things might get a little hairy. Come by. We'll hammer out a good deal for you. I'm no any pincher when it comes to safety. All right. Well, we'll be in touch, V.
Hey, V. Sorry to bother you. I know you're a busy man and everything. But, well, I was wondering how you were doing, so I laid out a quick tarot and... Oh, dear. The Hanged Man. The Magician. The Star. Those are not good cards, V. They're really bad. There's something like death, but not quite. Take care of yourself, okay? I hope to hear from you soon.
Cause we lost everything. We had to pay the price.
Said what you had.